There have been issues raised as to what happens with regard to the closure of bars at 7 p.m. that had equally been announced by His Excellency the President in his previous address. With the removal of the curfew next week, what happens? This is the way it is. With the removal, we are reverting to closure of bars and restaurants at 11 p.m. or the time allowed by the licensing authorities. Protocols on hand washing, social distancing, sanitizing, however, remain in force. This means that all facilities will still be expected to have hand washing posts and abide by the seating capacity as include not just what we have set forth as far as COVID-19 protocols are concerned, but as set forth even previously on health grounds. For example, the sanitary facilities in restaurants, in meat eating facilities, in all areas that there is consumption of any sort of food must be met, including cleanliness of toilets and so on and so forth. This is a condition that must be met for bars to continue. And we have directed that where those are not met, then the situation must be addressed within the law and what the law says, including the closure of those institutions. On a different note,